Έλα. Λοκρίς. Land of salt and more salt.
Ασχολίαν βελτίστη. Ευρέ.
Αφροδίτη on Earth! My name is Costa, at your service.
Cassandra.
Whatever you need, name it, it's yours. I could bend some metal for you, oil those rippling muscles, fix that broken spear.
I'm looking for a sword. Belongs to Supideo.
Ah, Supideo. Love that boy. Bit on the thin side, if you ask me. His parents feed him nothing.
Yes. Well, he needs his sword back.
And I'd love to give it to you. His sword, I mean. But I can't just hand over swords to every gorgeous warrior who walks by.
Give me the sword, and I'll make this a day you'll never forget.
Oh, that would make every dream I've ever had come true. There's just one tiny problem. You see, my spear is also broken, if you catch my meaning.
Shame.
But there are special flowers in the forest beyond Xerxes' military fort, planted by Aphrodite herself. They really help to, reforge, if you know what I mean.
Fine. I'll get the flowers and you'll give me the spear. I mean, sword. I mean, don't go anywhere. I should stay hidden if I don't want a fight.
Thank you. Yeah. gone. Gone like smoke. I'll get there next time.
Oh.
That should be enough to stoke the blacksmith's flame.
don't belong here.
Gorgeous, Miss Theos. You take my breath away. Did you bring the flowers?
I can't even go flower picking without some beast trying to kill me. But yes, I have them.
Perfect! So, did you mean what you said about making this a day I'd never forget?
Enough talking. Eat your plants.
Incredible.
Thank Aphrodite.
Thank all the gods. Here, as promised, I'll never forget you.
No, you won't. I should get this back to Stupidio's parents before he does anything Stupidio.
Need something, stranger?
A Spartan commander's sword is welcome.
Already done it.
My dear friend, you've earned this.
All in a day's work.
Miss Theos, you've returned. Did you bring the sword?
I did.
Thank the gods! I knew I could count on you. But this is only one of the items I needed. And I have two parents.
So tell me about this shield.
Well, according to my parents, it was stolen while I was visiting the Oracle of Delphi.
Stolen? It's as good as gone, then.
I overheard Mater and Pater whispering about it. They mentioned the cave beyond the Red Lake. Talked about the thief as if they knew her.
Strange.
Go to the cave, Miss Theos. Bring me back my shield. Only then will my parents be truly safe from my fury? Miss Theos, at last! Did you find the shield?
I did. Now, you can protect yourselves from the prophecy.
So, you found the thief?
Oh yes. Cut her in half. She won't steal anything from anyone ever again.
And what about the blacksmith?
Oh, he's very much alive.
We did things in the back of his workshop that would make Aphrodite blush.
You didn't!
This is awful!
Mater? Pater? What's wrong? You're safe. The prophecy's broken.
Actually, there's something we've been meaning to tell you. Supidio, you were adopted.
What?
A young couple brought you to us. They knew we'd give you a better home. That sword and shield is your inheritance from them.
Wait. So the thief and the blacksmith
are Supidio's birth parents. You killed his mater and fucked his pater.
But the prophecy said pater would scream to the gods in agony.
Oh, he screamed, but not in agony.
Ah! Ah! You killed mater and had sex with pater.
Supidio, I had no idea.
I can't get the image out of my head. I don't want to see anymore.
Time to find this thief.
Supidio mentioned a cave beyond the Red Lake. Strange that his parents knew this. They should get the shield back themselves.
Ah! I'm blind, Mistios! Are you happy? My dreams are forever haunted. Mother will bleed, Pater will scream.